Sometimes you have a list of items you really want to follow the material design spec. You could spend hours working out the perfect item layout with rows, columns, containers, and various amounts of padding. Or you could just use a list tile. ListTile implements the material design list spec for you, leaving you to just worry about what goes in it. You can say what goes on the leading end of the tile and on the trailing end. In between them goes the text, either in one line, two lines, or making room for three lines. Make things smaller and denser with the dense property, and you can make it interactive with the on tap and the on long press callbacks. To give the user some hints on the list tile's interactivity, use the enabled or selected properties to style that tile. And that's it. You now have a list of items that follow the material spec. For more on ListTile and all the other Flutter widgets, head on over to flutter.dev.